Welcome back to Market Line, and we are still connected with Aisha M. Rahbini, economist of INDEF. So, Aisha, talking about the assumptions on government's state budget drafts, which had been delivered by President a few days ago. So, what do you think about this? Are these assumptions strong enough being considered as the basic consideration of the National Economic Recovery Budget in 2022?
Yeah, well, I think the assumptions, in the assumptions budget plan 2022, they set the economic growth at the 5 to 5.5%, right? And then it's also the same prediction with the IMF and World Bank, which is they set the growth at the 5% in 2022. And it's kind of optimistic numbers for economic assumptions and economic recovery spending, but I see this with the assumptions that the COVID-19 is contained with lower numbers, and then the vaccination rate is equally distributed among Indonesian's peoples between Java and outside Java, and also the global situation. COVID right now it's trending upward, right? But we have still have external risks with this too.